This is one of my favorite rudiments known as the herta. Played as alternating rights and lefts with two 16th note triplets at the beginning and two 8th note triplets at the end. For this example, instead of playing the left hand, we're going to learn to split the right hand with the kick. Here's how I would use it in context.